And of course, the Smith, any of you read Andy Boston's magisterial work, The History of Islamic Antisemitism? Okay, I mean, if he and Bat Yaor did nothing to dispel the myth of Muslim tolerance with regard to Jews, those two authors have done it. Jews were neither secure nor equal. And Muslim tolerance demanded complete subordination. And it hasn't changed today at all.